Kumbaga, mainit. Mainit na. Mainit na. Pilipinas, no? Ah, grabe. So, hello sa inyo guys ulit, no? Mga nanonood sa Twitch, sa Trovo, sa YouTube, no? Sa YouTube wala tayong ano, mukha. Pure gameplay lang talaga siya, no? So, kung doon kayo nanonood, no? Pwede naman ako mag-chat sa inyo, no? Nakaano naman ako sa inyo. Chats. Kung ano yung mga chats doon, no? At, pero mas likely, mas may encourage po kayo sa Twitch or sa Trovo manood. At nasa chapter 10 na tayo ng A Plague Tale Requiem. Ilang chapter ba to? Ilang chapter siya? Hmm, 17 chapters, no? 17, so 8 na lang na chapters, no? Kasama niya yung bloodline sa bilang. Pasok nga muna tayo dito. Gusto ko lang makita. Ano meron dito? Hey guys, just passing through your community. Ang sarap ng ano, wow, lechon ba yan? Woy, lechon no? Talaga bang lechon yan? Lalo na kasi siyang ulo. Maybe four-legged animal. Uy! Ito pala maganda ng ano, katay ng ano, manok. Minabalitan. Okay. Saan tayo? May si kuya. Ulak. Baka may something na ano, dyan. Ano no? Nice. Thank you, sa Salpeter. Uy, ito. Nice, 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 nice. Uy. Nagtayo sa taas. Meron pa dun sa taas. Tapos. Nice. Mind the drop. Yes.
Come on.
Hindi kaya copyright tayo dito sa pagsasayaw na lang. Miss na nga tayo na. A piece of it at least. Everything is so old here. How can there be anything that helps? There will be. The past never dies, Hugo. Visions of it traveled through your dream, didn't they? And that sanctuary still had a lot to tell. We'll find something in that chapel. Nandun, nan. Pwede go over the bakod. First lock. Ito. Let's go.
Climb up. Alright.
Ba't pa kailangan kasama sila? Pwede bang ako lang muna?
Oh! What's that crank?
It's probably a brake to stop the window.
Oh! It worked!
Shh! Let's get away discreetly.
Ano dito? Hihintayin natin lahat ng ano? Windmill? Hello. Paano pumasok dun? Hello. Okay. Pasok ka dyan. Gusto ko manipinta. Uy, here you go. Nasa nga na. Eh, wala nga na.
Yes.
Siyempre, sarado pa rin to. Ang mga nasangan. Hindi ito.
We need to jump down. Maybe it will start the windmill.
Kailangan ba talaga sila magsyan or hindi? Ay, may ano. Patahan muna natin yung round. Round and round.
Almost there. Hugo, wait. Would my knight conquer that tower for me?
What?
I want to see how you charge it. Claim it for me. Go.
Yes.
Stay in sight.
Yes.
Thanks. It's a bit hard for him.
I wanted to ask you. Are you sure about all this? It seems like a heavy burden for him.
I know. And it is. That's why we're doing this.
Listen, we may not know each other well, but... You're chasing ghosts. Ghosts that scare him.
We've gone through hell, Sophia. You can't imagine.
I can't. The question is, does he need more?
We have nothing else.
I believe you. Fine. Hey, be nice to old people.
You're not that old.
So, is our house yet?
No, the door is locked.
Locked from the other side.
Time to take a little look around? Here. So, we're conquering it after all.
I didn't tell you, but Hugo is king, and I'm captain of his guard.
So you will rule this thing.
But you can be my... Smuggler!
A royal contract? I'm honored.
Don't forget we still have a real fort to conquer.
Ah, right. The fort and its chapel.
Oi, nice.
Through here.
Ito rin yun eh.
Be careful how you land.
Very well.
I think that's it. Ready to go?
Yes.
Let's get going.
There it is. Let's hope this fort isn't as crowded as their sanctuary.
It surely doesn't sound as appealing.
I don't think the Count and Countess dug into the Order's writings. They must have considered the place too sacred.
There is only one way to find out.
Yes. Let's move. What's going on?
There's a storm coming.
How can you tell?
Trust me. He's sad. All this because of a dream.
When's the last time a dream meant everything to you?
The day I stopped being a child. Hey, that's a pretty flower.
You want it?
Of course.
There was a time when I was the one getting the flower.
Time passes, sweetheart. They grow up.
All right, let's get to this fort, quickly.
We could stay here. I like it here.
Staying here won't help you, Hugo. We must move. Plus, there's a storm coming.
So, Hugo, you ever offered a flower to a lady your age?
No. I prefer feathers now.
Ah, moving on to something more exciting. Flowers, feathers.
Feathers are better.
Why?
Because they make you fly.
I get it.
Well, don't fly away right now, please.
Small problem here.
How are we going to cross?
Let's see down there.
Worm-eaten.
Don't get so close.
Maybe with my crossbow?
Is it going to work?
Hopefully. Well, it works.
The golden staircase up.
Will it hold?
Just don't jump on it. Come on, up.
Wow, look at that view.
Beautiful. You're missing the sea already.
Not yet, but it will come back.
But you're not leaving now, right?
No. Not until I've repaid my debt to your sister.
What?
She didn't tell you. She saved my life.
Oh, well, I'm glad she did.
Well, me too.
This boat looks very, very old.
Yes. Who knows what story lies behind it?
What happens to people when their boat breaks like this?
Some survive. Some are taken by the sea, asleep forever, cradled by the waves.
Nice way to put it.
Then they become crab food.
Ew!
Thank you, Sophia.
Anytime.
Gusto nyo naman takbo. Takbong parang hinahabol ka.
Oh,
claws up.
Ang ganda.
It's big. It's scary.
That building on the left. It looks like our chapel, no?
I think. Yes.
Perfect. Let's keep following the coastline.
Alicia, there's blood.
Oh no.
A body.
What?
He's chained up.
We have to go back.
No, we need to get to that chapel.
Alicia, we've got a dead man here.
We'll be careful.
We need to be.
Let's go.
Wow. Just a nice sight for an 8-year-old boy. Child.
I got that one. The others ran away.
Shit.
Keep watch in case they come back to try and free the rest. I'll take this one, Patch.
Understood.
The others.
Let me go, pig!
Oh, I will. Soon. I want quiet. Kill any trespassers.
Damn it. Who are they?
I think
you made a mistake. Come in here.
Come on.
Yes, I'm here.
Are you hurt?
I'm fine, but they're prepared to kill. Let's not waste time.
Damn.
I hope Milo's right. Can't lose any more men.
It's worth it. We've trusted him this far.
Sophia, your troop will help you.
Time to burn some grass.
It's gotta be then.
Who did this?
Intruders reported! Keep a lookout!
Over here! After them! Huh?
What do we do, Amicia?
Take that! Die!
Intruders here! Help me stop them!
Oh, no, don't. Mali yung napuntahan natin, bisit. Tingin ka na dun. Ay, may harang. Ano ba dito? May tayo, dumiling siya dun.
Scaring the shit out of me. We make them the things we can't control.
I know, but if it's the price of bringing down the count,
did this.
It was murdered. We got an intruder.
Sophia, your present would help.
Time to burn some grass.
You see that? They barricaded the temple door. There should be a way to open it.
They did that, no doubt.
But why are there slavers? Why here?
They're everywhere. Just like the murderers and traitors.
You know these people exist, Hugo. Yes.
You think I won't find you?
Up there. Come along. Up.
Ito ay meron dun. Mahina.
They did it.
Huh?
I'm sure.
Over here! Over here!
Боё.